God is the grand designer of everything and never misses a detail. But how would he get a young virgin from Nazareth, just days away from delivering her firstborn, to Bethlehem, the prophesied place of the Messiah's birth? Well, Caesar orders a census, and in so doing, unwittingly becomes a part of God's plan. And so Mary's young husband, Joseph, with his own faith growing in his heart, takes his chosen bride, carrying the child of promise, and dutifully makes his way to his hometown, Bethlehem. Every step a struggle to keep believing, every mile a statement of courageous faith.
Yeah.
nothing more routine than keeping sheep. Night after night, shepherds grew accustomed to the familiar sounds of sheep bleating and fellow shepherds sleeping. But that night, just as God does so often, he interrupted their monotony to unveil the magnificent, a sky full of angels, the birth of our Savior in Bethlehem tonight. They could not believe their eyes or ears. After the announcement of the coming of Messiah, those shepherds began their own journey of faith to meet the one who had come to save the world. And when these men, as ordinary as any one of us, saw the Christ child, their journey to the manger became a lifelong journey from the manger, telling everyone, everywhere, what they had seen and heard.
Is strong.
Only God could write a story like this one. You see, halfway around the known world, a new set of characters would enter this divine drama, stargazing seekers that would set out to find the one whose star had taken over the sky. A beautiful carol that we sing today suggests there were three of them. Some believe there were many more than that. All we truly know is that this child so perfectly met every prophesied expectation, they could load up their most prized possessions to journey and find the one they had so longed for. The wise men from the east found Jesus, and when they did, they gave him much more than their gifts. They gave him their lives.
We have been watching and we have been waiting for this most blessed of nights. And now we stand silent, beholding this wonder underneath holy starlight. And it's nothing like we dreamed it would be, heaven's king wrapped in humanity. For every longing and desire our hearts of flesh have known, find their joy and sweet fulfillment here before the manger throne. We've searched the ancient sacred pages to see what the prophets foretold. He never imagined what mystery the almighty hand of God might hold.
Messiah's come to us on high,
and if it reaches out bringing us life,